Crossing four borders, two friendly ones, and one definitely hostile. There'll be two significant rivers to ford, separate by a small range of mountain, and of course, there's the desert.
Then you know where the star leads, Caspar.
Desert?
I believe so.
Then tell us where it leads us, so we may follow it.
I don't really care much for the desert.
Well, according to my calculations, it will take us to Judea.
Judea?
The desert!
The land of Solomon.
The kingdom of David. To Bethlehem,
to the star!